everyone. So first we'll subtract these numbers from 100. So we'll get 106 minus 100, 6, 107 minus 100, 7. We'll multiply these numbers 6 into 7, 42. We'll write 42 on the right side of our answer. Then we'll add these numbers 6 plus 7 is equal to 13. Then we'll write 13 and 1 into 1, 1. So we'll write 1 on the left side of our answer. This is our answer. Please answer in comment.